us. I'm feeling weak, my heroes. Today, I could barely conjure some chaos. Out of the question.
You're on their side.
Before slaying the beasts in this next room, could you maybe make it look like you're on the ropes, at least for the first half of the fight?
More souls for me.
Thank you.
You can afford that? How much am I paying you?
Into the fray.
Not too distant future. Sharpen your blades. Prepare your incantations. Keep a firm and wide stance. down! Now, at first, I felt a bit guilty. I'll admit, sending you into the Continuum Vault to clean up my mess, but it looks like you heroes are having a heap of fun. I only mention it because beyond this door, I'm pretty sure the fun is going to end. But remember the fun. Some sort of microphobia. I was just terrified of you from the start. So sad, actually. Hulking beast, terrified, fighting for its life. Oh well. Looking through the troubleshooting section of the Continuum device manual, I'm hoping I can just reboot the thing. There! Did reality just start and restart? Did anyone's hair turn white and they can't stop screaming? If someone's white-haired and screaming, that's good. Well, probably wondering if that unkillable primal beast is still prowling the depths of the Continuum Vault, hungry only for flesh and bone. I mean, that's what I'd be wondering about if I were in your shoes.
Knuckle down.
Aghanim knew you'd come through for him! Hey, oh hey, just casually ask if they've, you know, seen or heard of any primal forces of ancient evil rattling around in here. You want to slide it into conversation, don't underscore it. Self-actualized to share with you a small
bless you here.
Name's Meepo, Geomancer. Pleased to meet ya.
Nice.
Ain't no problem some tools and a few strong backs can't solve.
We'll be right back.
More souls for me.
Yeah, you I think I'm gonna like.
Some hero stuff. You hero the crap out of this situation. As old as time itself? Good. It's a little something called the Sucker Punch.
Thank you.
Okay, I was pretty sure you were going to die back there, so I already called up another group of heroes, but if you come across them, I promise you, they mean nothing to me.
Pleased to meet you.
Scale of 1 to 100, honestly. 1 being not tough, and 100 being unkillable death machine. It's hard to say. Imagine the force of wizardry it must take to open a portal to another dimension and then quickly and safely transport someone through it. Now recall the entire reason you're helping me. Remember, heroes, the primal force of ancient evil still lurks in the Continuum Vault. I don't think there's any chance you've forgotten that. I like saying primal force of ancient evil. Feels good.
Oh, yeah. Good stuff.
Bye, bye, bye. Treat yourself.
shoulder.
Soul Collector.
Brace yourselves for more.
As ever. We are close to our goal. I think there is but one left. One terrible, soon to be incinerated. Saved Aghanim left. Be careful now. Don't take unnecessary risks. Only necessary risks. Like, risk your life to kill this boss if you have to, but don't make me have to do anything. That kind of thing.
Going to read you the speech I had prepared for you when you all died at the cusp of an impossible victory. Lo, these mere mortals, these four courageous heroes, all died doing what they loved, looking at someone they loved. Me, Aghanim, the all-lovable, looking down upon them as they die. The last words on their lips. We're glad we survived, Aghanim. You were the best of us. You. Well, goes on from there, but that's the part where you all sound good. Anyway, my sincerest thanks. But more importantly, my powers. Sweet bucket of Aghanim, brought here from a reality without skeletons! My, what irony. Slosh this way, we'll sort you right out. Here we go. Oh, I did it! I feel so much better! I surge with power! My robes flow with wonder! I can hang up on tech support, who has had me on hold for over 600 hours! Oh, until we meet again, heroes.